AutoLine on the Road from CES is brought to you by our signature sponsor, Magna.
I'm talking today with Uwe Geissinger. He's the president of Magna Electronics. They've got a lot going on at CES. And first off, Uwe, thanks for taking the time to talk with me today.
Yeah, hello, John, and thanks for the opportunity.
Sure thing. Let's talk about ADAS. You're heavily involved in that, advanced driver assist systems. But where do you see your efforts now? Where do you see them in the future?
Yeah, we are really focused on the near term, on the L2, L2 plus systems. But we haven't taken our eye off on the future of autonomy. These systems are the building blocks for the future. In fact, we are continually investing throughout partnerships and internal resources. Alone in 2020, we have hired about 250 engineers to support the future of ADAS and autonomy. It is critical that we don't lose sight as we adjust in the near term.
Yeah, 250 engineers, that's a lot. How has COVID affected how you go about developing this, especially as you bring new people on?
Yeah, actually COVID, on one side, it's also helping a bit on this because it's slowing down a little bit the effort on the full autonomous driving. So it really plays very well with our strategy on the L2 and L2 plus systems. And it also helped us really to gain get a lot of new people on board with a lot of experience.
I see recently in the news, Fisker awarded Magna the full ADAS system. Usually automakers only give parts to suppliers and then they assemble it all themselves. But tell us a little bit about those details.
Yeah, we are very excited about this, actually, that we got the full system here. It's really important because as the L2, L2 plus systems proliferate, it will become more and more critical to all the OEMs to gain efficiency in development, timing, system validation, cost. It is simply a fact. We had the insights to see it coming and have strengthened our portfolio so that Magna is one of the few technology leaders companies in the world with every ADAS sensor in our portfolio and the domain controller so that we can provide the whole system.
And go a little bit more into detail. What's the advantage of doing the entire system?
Yeah, the entire system, it's really very important that we can collaborate way more with the OEMs and other startups to customize the ADAS features to set the vehicle and also the end consumer experience. I think we can push the envelope and gain from optimizing the whole system.
And Uwe, I know Magna has a lot of internal capabilities, but clearly you work with tech partners too. Tell us a little bit about those efforts.
Yeah, obviously Magna has a lot of bench strengths and also a deep experience on our own, but it's always very important to fill the gaps that arise in a fast-growing industry. It's the same as any other company, but again, the need for speed and efficiency is really important to have partnerships with others on the road to autonomy and mobility. It makes it very critical for the success. We have been very selective, and building strong relationships are important. In fact, we have the longest running collaboration as a tier one with Mobileye.
Yeah, that's pretty impressive. Mobileye is a big player in that sphere. This interview is all centered around CES. What are you showing for CES?
Yeah, actually, I encourage everybody to visit our Magna virtual experience through CES and check out our autonomous valet parking in a real parking garage. The system is completely self-contained in the vehicle, meaning there's no need for any infrastructure change on the building. Because really, at the end, who wants to park a car in a parking garage when it's so tight anyway? So this is never fun. So just let the car do it.
Yeah. And two things that I'll add to that. With the parking structure not having to add infrastructure, they're going to love this. And I know I've talked to some managers of parking structures. They love this idea of autonomous parking because they can park cars more closely together since people are not going to be getting in and out and banging doors into each other. They love this idea. It's going to help make them more profitable.
No, absolutely. And the cars got bigger over the years and the parking lots not. So it makes parking really easier too.
That's right. Well, Uwe Geissinger, thanks so much for your time today and bringing us up to speed what you're doing as president of Magna Electronics.
Thanks, John.